When I first moved to New York, I didn't know how every time you renew your lease in New York City, the rent has to go up every time. I didn't know that. I've lived around in most other cities, the landlords give you a few years to step up your life. That's reasonable. New York City landlords are like, you got 1 year to get 10% better. You better hurry. 10%, man, that's a lot. Every year, that's a big return every year. That's a lot of pressure. My parents never gave me that kind of pressure. I felt like I was in New York City trying to make my landlord proud. It was weird. I felt like my dream was to buy my landlord a house. I want that for him, you know, because he pushed me. He believed in me. He chose me for unit 16.